Here's how to fix Apple Maps sound not working on iPhone. So if you're not getting any kind of sounds from your Apple Map, just follow these quick steps to fix this problem. So the first solution is check your iPhone volume. Tap on volume up button to make sure your volume is 100. If your iPhone has a physical mute button, make sure to disable the mute button. And the second solution is enable maps notifications. To do that, go to your settings, tap on notifications, and here scroll down and you will get the tracking notifications option here. So tap on it, make sure to enable allow notification. And you can change the notification from here and check the problem if fixed or not. And the third solution is reset all settings. To do that, go to your general, tap on transfer or reset iPhone, tap on reset, tap on reset all settings. And after that, hope your problem will fix now. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5 Minute Solution. See you in the next video.